light's gonna be put to the test, Guardian.